stories we're following for you this morning. If several D.C. residents have their way, musicians and street performers will be no more. I'll explain. Hey, former NBA star Charles Barkley campaigned for an Alabama Senate candidate last night. Hear what he had to say. And did you hear? Today is National Ding-a-Ling Day. Get your mind out the gutter. I'll explain during the three things you need to know. But first,
now, let's get a look at traffic out there for the DarkCars.com Traffic Center. On WPGC 95.5, you're going to love these deals at DarkCars.
This report brought to you by Walgreens on the outer loop of the Beltway approaching the Springfield Interchange and disabled tractor trailer there. So as the two left lanes blocked, stay to the right there. Watch for delays beginning after I-66. Outer loop of the Beltway in Maryland delays from 95 and College Park over to Georgia Avenue. Inner loop of the Beltway on the off-ramp to Allentown Road. There's an accident there. That's just been moved off to the shoulder. Delays on the inner loop again at about St. Barnabas Road. 270 southbound after 370. The accident's been cleared. Still delays, though, from 118 Germantown Road. And 66 westbound after the Beltway. The accident's been moved to the shoulder. Are you ready for the holidays? You can count on Walgreens for holiday essentials and small gifts to top off your list. They've got just what you need just in time to be holiday ready. Scott Brady with traffic on WPGC 95.5.
Topic of news this hour.
Welcome to D.C.
Yes, welcome to D.C. Now, if your first stop happens to be downtown by the Capital One Arena, you'll likely hear this. Musicians and street performers have become a thing of the norm once downtown. However, now several residents are crying foul. They say the noise is too loud and can be bothersome. Now they're asking the city council to put their foot down and give them some relief.
The mayor's so significant that a driver cannot use your software voiceover programs to complete your homework.
Some council members say civil rights laws limit their ability to change the law in favor of those who want the city to be a lot quieter. Well, today all eyes will be on the state of Alabama. That's where a special election will be held. Up for grabs, a seat in the U.S. Senate. Representing for the Republicans, Roy Moore. An accused child molester. The Democrats are standing behind Doug Jones. Speaking at a Jones rally last night, former NBA player Charles Barkley had this to say about the thought of electing someone many call a pedophile to the Senate.
At some point, we got to stop looking like idiots to the nation. I mean, listen, I love Alabama, but at some point, we got to draw a line in the sand. We're not a bunch of damn idiots.
Barkley added that Moore is somewhat of a white separatist and said his supporters were brainwashed. His comments come just hours before the special election for the U.S. Senate seat. Finally, when it comes to holidays, forget Thanksgiving. Hey, the heck with Christmas. They've got nothing on what we're celebrating today. You see, today is National Ding-a-Ling Day. All right, get your mind out of the gutter. This is a family show. It has nothing to do with that. Instead, it's a day in which you're encouraged to call the people that you haven't heard from in a while. That should be a breeze nowadays with the number of cell phones most of us have. Well, now that you got two phones, why not reach out and touch somebody or call somebody? After all, it is National Ding-a-Ling Day.
Why don't they call?
You could have called it